Unit 4, Part 4, Exercises 1 and 2. Listen to Catherine Welsh talking about using the telephone.
Well, on the phone, you need to check everything, or a lot of things, to avoid misunderstandings. You should repeat details, specifications, times, spellings, dates, all that sort of thing, prices even. And if you make agreements, you should confirm them.